When a local couple hired a contractor to install new floors for them, they trusted him, of course, and they thought he was legit until they wrote him a check and never saw him again.
But the 11 News I-Team tracked him down. What did he have to say for himself? Here's I-Team reporter Mindy Becerra.
They did a beautiful job.
Robert Fleming and his wife Janice liked the way their neighbor's flooring looked, so they hired the same contractor to install hardwood floors in their apartment in the Charlestown retirement community. The contractor's name is Charles Terrell, the company F&P Services. This is a copy of the contract between the Flemings and Charles Terrell. Total cost for the flooring, $5,000.
He says, I need 50% down, and I'll pick up the rest when I do the job. I gave him $2,500. That was back in March, I guess it was, of last year. I haven't heard from him since.
The Flemings say they had every reason to believe they were dealing with a legitimate licensed contractor. Terrell had an active MHIC number. The problem is, it wasn't his.
That license was not assigned to him or to his company.
Steve Smithson is the executive director of the Maryland Home Improvement Commission. He says acting as a contractor without a license is a crime, a misdemeanor, punishable by 6 months in jail and a $1,000 fine.
Today, there are many individuals sitting in jails throughout Maryland for acting as contractors without a license.
Charles Terrell is someone the MHIC is familiar with.
In the last 4 years, the Maryland Home Improvement Commission has investigated 4 complaints against Mr. Terrell. All the complaints allege that he was acting as a contractor without a license.
Here's one of those complaints. The customer alleges they paid Terrell $4,200 in November 2009, but no work was performed. Another complaint alleges that in August of 2005, Terrell was involved with a company called Hardwood Floors by Gemini and refused to replace a poorly installed floor. The customer paid almost $10,000.
I expect that the Home Improvement Commission will be referring these complaints to the state attorney's office for prosecution.
Mr. Terrell.
We tracked Terrell down as he was leaving this home in Gaithersburg, Montgomery County. Asked him about the job he was supposed to do for the Flemings.
Hi, we're from Channel 11. Can we talk to you, please? Can we talk to you? We were contacted by Mr. Robert Fleming about some work you were to do at his house, at his apartment in Charlestown, and the work was never done, and we just wanted to get your side of the story.
I don't recall.
Older gentleman in Charlestown and Baltimore County?
Doesn't ring a bell.
We have the contract with your name on it. We later spoke with Terrell on the phone. He admitted to me he owes a lot of people money, says he's fallen under hard times and has every intention of giving the Flemings their $2,500 back. That hasn't happened.
The Maryland Home Improvement Commission says if you're looking to hire a contractor, you need to do 2 things. Make sure they have an MHIC number that belongs to them and make sure there are no complaints filed against the individual or company.
At least I would like to get my money back.
The Flemings ended up hiring another contractor to do their floors, and they're happy with the results. But they sure would like to get their $2,500 back. For the 11 News I-Team, I'm Mindy Becerra.